So I decided to create a binder for my daughter as well. I feel like I wanted her stuff to be separate from mine's, you know, so she can have her own little money growing. She is one, by the way, but once she starts to get bigger to a point where she understand what's going on, I will teach her how to do this. That way she can control her own binder. But for right now, mommy got it.